JWST just keeps cranking out the discoveries, and today the team have announced the definitive discovery of crystalline water ice in a debris disk around a star 155 light-years away. HD 181327 is a sun-like star, but only about 23 million years old and a bit more massive and slightly hotter than the sun. There's a large empty gap between the star and the debris disk, which contains chunks of rock, ice, dwarf planets, comets, and various other debris left over from the formation of the star. This would be similar to our Kuiper belt when the Sun was the same age as HD 181327. The debris disk will be an active place at this point in the star's life, with frequent collisions between the rocky and icy bodies, creating tiny particles of water ice that are the ideal size for Webb to see. As you might expect, Webb found that the highest concentration of water ice in the system is farthest from the star, where it's coldest. This first direct detection of the water ice confirms that the solar system isn't unique and other star systems also contain frozen water. Researchers can now confidently dig deeper into how this affects the way planetary systems form around other stars and how the water ice may eventually be deposited onto those planets, with the obvious thought in the backs of their minds that water is essential for all the forms of life we currently know about. That's today's video. I will see you back here tomorrow.